Roberto Firmino said to leave Liverpool when his contract expired at the end of the season, with Roma keen on signing him. Firmino has decided not to sign an extension with Liverpool, and a report from Calcio Mercato claimed that Serie A giant AS Roma are hoping to sign the Brazilian at the end of the season. Roma are looking to add more quality to their attacking department, and the 31-year-old son called prompt to be a solid acquisition. Firmino reminded of one of the best attackers in the Premier League, and he called him from Roma instantly. The 31-year-old son can approach in a number of positions, so his personality will be added bonus for the club and Jose Mourinho. The Brazilian international has 11 goals and 5 assists to his name across all competitions this season. And a move to Italy could be ideal for him at this stage of his career. The low intensity of the Italian league and lesser physical demand could prolong his career. Firmino has proven himself in Germany and England over the year, and he will be hoping to try out a new challenge now. He has been linked with Spanish club as well, so it will be interesting to see where he ends up eventually. Signing a player of his quality in a free transfer will be a major club, but it remains to be seen whether Roma can pan up the competition from other club and sign the player. The opportunity to play under the world-class manager like Jose Mourinho could be an exciting option for the player. Meanwhile, Roma are one of the biggest clubs in Italy as well. Firmino joined Liverpool from Hoffenheim for a fee of around €41 million, and he has proven to be one of their best signings in recent years. The 31-year-old son has established himself as a favorite fan, and he has helped Liverpool win every single trophy at the club level.